Hey, what's up guys, Darius here, back with another Minecraft Naruto anime mod video, and today I'm gonna show you how to get the Byakugan and the Tenseigan. So without further ado, let's start the tutorial. So to get the Byakugan and the Tenseigan, as always, we need to go into the Naruto Eternal Life tab. Okay, most survival. Wait, no, creative. Naruto Eternal Life tab, and this time get the Hyuga clan instead of the Uchiha clan. If you're wondering why I'm talking about the Uchiha clan, it's because last week I posted a video on how to get the Sharingan and Mangekyo Sharingan in the Naruto anime mod. If you want to watch it, it's on my channel. And yeah, enough about that video though. If you want to watch it, I'm not going to spoil any of the rest of it to you. You'll just have to go watch it on my channel. So, you right click it, and as you can see, you have more chakra than the Uchiha clan. And it says, you are part of Uchiha clan, you unlock the Byakugan. So, I wonder, you do not have no Uchiha points. So now, and we're going to MBT editor, you scroll down chakra player and go all the way down to where is it? Alright, so it'll say already that you have the Byakugan, but you need to go to Jutsu points and max that out. Earned skill points and max that out, and also make sure the Byakugan is on 1. So after that, as always, you kill yourself and you respawn, and I still have the same amount of ninjutsu. I'll be right back once I max that out. Alright, so ninjutsu has also been maxed out. So once you have this, obviously, you're gonna wanna right click all of this, and it also says you unlock the Tenseigan. Not available. Learn Byakugan Lion Fists. Oh, I guess that will be available later. So, after you max it out, apparently you unlock the Tenseigan immediately. So, if you don't want the Tenseigan, it is MBT edit me. Scroll all the way down. Go to Chakra Player, go to Byakugan Size, where it says 2, you just put 1. So now, you slash kill yourself, and that's it. So now, you have the normal Byakugan, and you have the Byakugan Gentle Fist and the 8 Trigons Vacuum Palm. So, you might be wondering why they are little green dots on your screen. It's to show all the living entities they are. The red dots, I think, are probably hostile entities. And the green dots are the normal entities. So, that's how you get the normal Byakugan. It's pretty fast. And how you get the Tenseigan, you already saw. You just max all that out. But if to get it after you've done this, to get the normal Byakugan, you just scroll all the way down, go to Chakra Player, and go to, where is it? Nope, too high again. Byakugan Size. And put that back to 2, and slash kill that S. Now you have the Tenseigan activated, and that's how you get the Byakugan and the Tenseigan. Also, with the Tenseigan, if you shift and click B, you'll unlock the Tenseigan Chakra Mode, which I think looks a bit ugly, since you don't have hair. It looks really strange. But once you've activated all of that, you have these two abilities left. The Byakugan Gentle Fist, and the Byakugan 8 Trigons Vacuum Palm. So I'm gonna show you these abilities right now. Alright, now we're back with the normal Byakugan activated, and I accidentally pressed C. Oh, and also here we'll say you have the Byakugan and the Tenseigan. So now you just want to go up to anything. And in the last video, I said that witches were the best test subjects, but I don't know now because it's the Byakugan and not the Sharingan, and obviously the Sharingan is more powerful. So we'll start with one. Gentle fit. What? Huh? Why won't this work? Oh, that worked. Hey, Dragon Vec. But what about this? Gentle fist. Does this work? I have no idea. Guys, let me run away from this witch. And I'll read real quickly how to do this. A jutsu used when it takes away the opponent's chakra. Ah, so that's what it does. How do you do that? Will it kill someone eventually? Can I? Are you stuck now? Is the sheep stuck now? Can you still move? Can you still move? Wait, do I now do 2 of damage? Where's my witch? Wish. So, no. So then there's the vacuum palm, which shoots a tiny little ball at your opponent. And that's all for the Byakugan. And the Tenseigan, well, it's just, it's basically the Byakugan, but with all of this stuff. And also, you can still use all the jutsus, and I think you'll get some buffs, some buff abilities. And apart from that, that's all there is to know about how to get the Byakugan and the Tenseigan in the Naruto anime mod. This is literally the shortest tutorial I have done on this channel, but maybe not as short as it might be the upcoming one, which I'm gonna do about the Jogan. Which is, if you don't know, it's the eye Boruto has. And yeah, stay tuned for that. Smash the subscribe button, the like button, and the notification button to always get notified about more awesome tutorial videos like these. And I'll see you in the next one. Darius out.